Hi, my name is Audrey Williams of Audrey Williams Flowers to Interiors, and welcome to my YouTube channel and welcome to the Country Living series, where today I want to talk to you about five things that I find really useful for me when I'm working in the garden. So the first thing I have for you is my trowel for when I'm digging in the garden or I'm digging up pots or anything like that. This particular one is from Kent and Stowe and it's got a wooden handle. It's also, you can see it's been well used. It's also got a serrated edge, which I really find useful, because when you get a bag of soil, compost or whatever it is, instead of looking for scissors, you just basically use it to cut the bag. So that's really handy. And also it's got measurements on it as well, excuse the dirt, but it's in use, as to how, if you want to dig down to a certain amount. It also has like a little leather tie so you can hang it up. And I do like a wooden handle, and it's quite ergonomic as well. So that's the first tool that I have for you, or thing, item that I use in the garden that I'm really happy with. Now, I'm someone who likes to always have their nails manicured, and in order to keep my manicure and to keep my nails nice and neat, I don't want them to get ruined, so I literally live in gloves in the garden. And these particular ones, gardening gloves, are from B&Q, and they've got like a rubber, but it's quite flexible, bit that goes over the fingers, and then some stretchy fabric which then holds onto your hand. So if I put it on, so this is a size small, and this is the Verge branding that they use in B&Q, and mine are in navy blue, and it's a size small. So it hugs onto here so no insects or no soil can get down in there, and it's nice and flexible, and it's thick enough so that I don't prick myself if I'm doing something in the garden like pruning or whatever it is. So they're really, really good, and also it means that my hands don't get wet either. And other than that, I use them all the time. So this one is a recent purchase, and I don't want to mess up the name or anything. It's called Plant Surge, and I'm going to read it for you. Plant Surge treats hard watering gardens and ponds without using any chemicals. Four strong magnets produce magnetic fields that alter the structure of water, and just like thunderstorm rainfall, this effect improves hydration and uptake of nutrients into the root system. And basically, it's guaranteed for life, and you clip that over the hose, so it's got like a really strong magnetic pull. And also, if you've got a bigger hose, it comes with four screws, so if you want to make it bigger, it's really strong, I'm having to pull it here, and clip that over the hose. And in a really short space of time since using it in the garden, I've noticed that particularly in my greenhouse, all the seedlings have like just got bigger and just look stronger. And you can also clip it around your watering can, the spout, should I say, on your watering can, if it can fit, so you can use it that way as well. And yes, it's got lots and lots of testimonies. This video isn't sponsored, by the way, I'm just giving my honest review on it. And it's really, really changed a lot of how my plants look. They seem stronger and they seem to be bigger, so I definitely would recommend this. It's about 40 something pounds, so it's not super cheap, but it's not overly expensive. But you know, once you have it for life, and that's what I really like about it as well. So it's not something, and you don't have to, there's no maintenance to it or anything, so I really, really, really highly recommend that, and I'm really happy with using this in the garden. So another really useful thing that I have in the garden is this kneeling bench, and it also goes into a stool, and you might have seen me use it in other videos. And I really, really enjoy using this because it just helps me out so much. If I'm feeling a little bit knackered after working a lot, I can just sit down on it, and then when I'm working, it saves on my knees as well. And what's really good is you put it down on the ground and you can use the legs to lower you in. Let me show you that there, sort of lower you in, and then and you can use it to help you get back up, and also turn it over, and it's got a lovely little seat for when you just want to take a pee after looking at all your lovely work. Now this one was about 20 something pounds on Amazon. I'll leave it linked below. It does come, if you pay a little bit more, with pockets, and I really wish that I had bought the one with pockets, because when I'm walking around with my phone in the garden, or I'm walking around with anything in the garden, I could just slide them because the pockets kind of just sit on the side of the stool. So I highly recommend probably getting that one. I don't think you can purchase them separately, I'd have to find out. Yeah, so I definitely would get the one with pockets if I was to purchase this again. But yes, it's really sturdy, comfy on the knees, and helps you get up and helps you get down, and you can just have a little seat and drink a glass of homemade lemonade once you've looked at all your work that you've done and just want to take a breather. Last but not least is this galvanized soil tray, and I saw it on, actually have a rubber trim around the edges so you don't cut yourself, and I love it, and it's a good size as well, so you can pot up quite big things in there as well, and I really love it, and it looks nice. You know, I like things to look nice as well, even though I'm working in the garden, and even though a lot of the things are really utilitarian and, you know, very functional, still like them to look nice. So yeah, really happy with my soil tray. So I hope you enjoyed this video and just kind of going over a few of the items that I use in the garden that I find really useful. And although they are practical, they're also quite affordable as well, so nothing was like really extremely expensive, the ones that I've sourced and I'm using, and I'm really happy with them. I think I didn't tell you the price of the gloves. I think it was like £3 something, and the trowel was about £10, so it's a more expensive trowel, but then this one I've had for like a long time and it's not going anywhere, it's lovely and strong. But yes, really enjoy working with these things. Subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell, and it will let you know when I upload the next video, and I see you in the next one.